Alright, this is all Al's motherfucker. All Al's, speed run.
Dude, that would have been, man, I feel like if I was a little bit sooner, it feels like I need a drop, like,
probably.
I think it's like, with this shitty version, I literally need it in, like, the frame that it's exploding. I think it's like some stupid like that.
All Al's, motherfucker.
I don't understand.
Motherfucker! Fired up!
Why did I do that?
Oh my god, dude, this input display. Holy shit.
This should be it, hopefully.
Now we're playing the fucking game over Phoenix.
I'm
gonna give up if I can get it.
I mean, you could just do the dungeon normally.
Nope. I got in there first fucking try, like, trick is a joke or something. If I don't get it, then...
I fucking hate you, Link. I fucking hate you.
Just don't know a lot. Don't. What? Fucking dumb.
Oh. Yeah, you gotta clip all the call-in screens. Try to get this. Fuck it. I keep fucking that all right now.
I have not gotten it unless
by the bomb boosting.
So like bomb boosting into it is the only way that I
Piccolo! How long have you been standing there?
Long enough to hear all of your senseless victory.
Oh, I'm out there.
Fuck! This is the biggest meme category on the video.
Bears and this game suck at that.
What? I don't... Fuck, man, I'm just trying to roll. Memeing it up? This runs a meme. This runs a meme.
I'm gonna. The fucking time is.
Fuck. Fuck. This is a disgusting act. Degenerate act. Degenerate act over fiend of mankind.
5.
You serious, man? 0 for like 5, 0 for 6, or whatever the fuck, 7? The hell we're doing here? I don't need the bomb. I don't need the bomb. I don't need it.
Yeah.
Doing the right thing.
I'm just gonna pretend this is first try again. Though. You don't call it off. You don't animate it.
It's good. What? What's going on?
What is going on? I mean, it's a good question. I don't even know. If I knew, then maybe he'd be in this room still. Oh.
Yeah, if you're playing on a different version, the inputs will kind of do things. You kind of have to like manually adjust the angle mid-bomb, and that really sucks. Plus, you would be able to clip in without the bomb and do two side hops and be perfectly line.
Yeah, it throws me.
When you're getting boosted, you're not you're not like set up for a double side hop, and then you have to like do it manually, which kind of blows.
I think
I need to select here.
The actual setup
take the bombs.
I need that GameCube exclusive for real.
There we go. There's a fucking super slide. Jesus Christ. Gibson.
I'm running out of time anyway, so I'm kind of out
of luck. Reset?
If I run out of time,
yeah, definitely lost time there. The lack of super slides was beyond disgraceful.
Damn it. Maybe
you're definitely not dropping fast enough. Bombs going up in the face for you. Ledge drop. So yeah, I got plenty of time save coming up here, so it's okay.
Seems like if I'm super duper far in the corner, it makes it cool. Through, I seem to like. I'm trying to make sure.
Just way too soon. It's just you gotta do it soon. We gotta drop soon.
If I drop sooner, then I just drop to the floor and I do any.
You're like not even dropping before the bomb explodes, man. Come on.
I like need to. The only way like I'll get in. Otherwise, Link just literally just.
I'm like watching. From here, I can tell like you need to at least like let go of the ledge.
The Z target, let go of Z target instantly as you grab the ledge. Is it like instant as you grab the ledge?
Alright, it's just some point during the ledge. That's doesn't like seem to be that precise. This is one of my big time saves in the run. Speedrun. So I'm hoping to rail this one out first try.
See that? Hit by a bomb and then put further away.
Okay, good.
If
I would have fell there, that would have been like, I would have took me all the way back to the waterfall, so I was kind of sketch. That would have sucked. I should be saving time. I should be ahead of my PB. Make it to here. And then I gotta fail a really hard trick a few times. Ooh, actually, you know what? You take this. It's gonna fucking turn night in the flight here. I need to get okay, this is probably the hardest trick in the run.
I don't get it, like, why don't you go?
Let me get this.
So, this is gonna officially be the ass split. This is definitely gonna help. Everything to do with ass. Not good ass.
I'm pretty sure I slashed. If not, this is gonna fail. But we'll see.
Alright, and this is where the GameCube.
Yes! Yes! Ooh! Bingo!
I wanna finish this game so bad.
Major time save.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run back. Wait, where are you gonna?
I'm doing it. You wanna do all owls? Let's do all owls, man.
Fire it up. All owls.
Does it include,
I had tricked this. It made me so salty. I like had it first try. All I had to do was be a little bit further to the right, and I would have had the lead.
Okay, so I need to nail the super slide with a fucking snowball coming around.
And there's like nothing I can really do to make it. I'm gonna.
Fuck! I need to get this. Fuck. I'm trying to blow that up because then it doesn't come back, I'm not sure. Whoa, there's a pit there. That's new information. Okay, I need to get more bombs.
What do the people want us to say? They hate on Glover, or should I do this solo?
Fire up small owls, man.
I don't ever want to play fucking
Ocarina.
They're the Majora's Mask GameCube ever again. And not that I don't ever want to play the game again.
Just take that fucking version of the game and break it in half and smash it again.
A 64 run back or sitting right here. We just did ask Kanos if you
see if that blows up the snowball. Okay, that should help. Come on, that's it. Okay, come. Okay.
Channel.
Okay.
And chat. Okay. Oh hell yeah, dude! Some snowball with the dick. Oh yeah, quest I don't know, maybe I'll spend some time trying to figure out and if there's anything I can do to get it more consistent, because literally I'll get into the wall there and I'm totally like I'm pretty much new the fact that I've only done the clip, or only done the recoil handful of times now, makes it a little bit. It's also probably partially the tilt was making it harder because it is starting to become more and more even attempt to fucking track after failing so many times. Especially just getting something or getting to the end of something like first try or whatever and then just not getting it forever. Even though you've been attempting it for like an hour is very frustrating.
Yeah, it should be sub 30. Sub 30, let's do it. Let's do it.
Sub 30, yeah. What's for us?
18, 17. Oh, I didn't hit the fuck clock down then. Oh well, I hit on the way over.
Is it possible to record up to 2-4?
For this game? I don't know. The fucking lag is pretty.
You are my category.
His run's pretty airtight. Like,
oh, it's really good.
It, like, from what I saw, like, he was just rolling things out with, like, no issues.
I'm gonna give Kane an assist. You want to join me? Play Quest?
Let me finish this run first before I decide anything.
That's a good fight. Definitely. I need a save point. Alright, so I'm going to be right back and I'm going to fire this.
I don't need more than 10 bombs. That's fine. Sub 30, bitches. Yeah, there's like a wall right here. Let's back up to that. We're looking at probably 27 or 28. So it depends on what happens here. Of course, failed. 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 At that point, we're just locking in the shit way. And failed again. And I only have 3 bombs to get out of Shiosh. And I'm getting fucking absolutely raped here. That was the best of the way. I think that's all I needed to do. I don't know. Try to actually get this. Yeah, the failure on all these super slides is definitely the biggest mistakes across this run. It was just right out the gate, like 0 for 7 or whatever the fuck. Followed by that fail. Fail it one more time. I don't have another bomb. We can try it. Yep. Use up all my bombs. Got no fucking no super slides off like any of them. Complete disgrace. Absolutely disgusting. It's still gonna be a sub 30. Oh.
I don't even really need things, like, I'm pretty good now, for the most part, just wait towards the end, I might get it. Because I don't really need I guess it's good to have. I don't really need reference anymore.
When's the last time you completed a run?
I just keep making stupid mistakes, though, so I think it should be fairly easy to PB, but...
So it's gonna be a 26 here, with all of those mistakes, and disgraceful display. Which is, what, like 8 minutes off of Perez's record? 8 minutes of... fucking bullshit. Yeah, high 26.
It's gonna get like I see sub 3.
This day has made it all too clear. You're better than me, Kakarot. You are the best.
Up there would be pretty cool.
All owls.